on selling light bulbs.
Yeah, whose bright idea was this?
Carlos. At my old school, we sold chocolates for the Valentine's Day fun drive.
How many light bulbs do we have left?
All of them. Come on, you Weasley Wiz. There's gotta be someone around here who'll buy one.
Hey, look. Is it just me, or does this film remind you of someone?
It's Miss Frizzle's house. Come on, guys. Miss Frizzle will buy a light bulb, maybe two. Hurry! I hope she's here. What kind of doorbell is that?
Lizardy bell?
Carlos!
How does it work?
It's easy, Arnold. Just flip up the handle like the green arrow shows. See? I didn't hear anything.
Maybe it's broken. Maybe you broke it, Warren.
Me? Oh, no. You think I did?
Perhaps. Possibly.
Probably. I'd better go find Miss Frizzle if she's home.
Maybe she's in the backyard. Come on. There's the bus. She must be home.
There she is.
Oh, you must know what I'm talking about when I say there's always been a real attraction between the two. And when they join together, the sparks really fly. I certainly do know what he's talking about. Oh, Liz, that must be him now. Miss Frizzle here. Oh, hi, it's Valerie. I was hoping it was you. I positively need you. You always do give me a charge.
Did you hear that?
Shh. Oh, yes, it would just spark up my day. I would love it if you'd come ring my bell. 15 minutes, I'll be waiting. Just a little bit more. Oh, perfect.
Wow. So that's how she gets her hair to do that.
Forget her hair. Think of what she said. I positively need you. You give me a charge. Tim, Miss Frizzle's in love. Guys, guys, guys. Miss Frizzle has a secret Valentine.
We heard her invite him over. Miss Frizzle has a Valentine? But she's our teacher.
She said I would love it if you'd just come over and ring my bell.
Too bad she won't be able to hear it.
You're right. I broke it. Maybe we just better go tell Miss Frizzle what happened. Keisha, are you kidding? This is the love of her life we're talking about. He's on his way to ring her bell now. We're just going to have to fix the bell before he gets here.
Good idea, Juan. Only one problem. We don't know how. Ever get the feeling you're being watched?
Liz!
Hi, Liz.
This is good. If we go in, maybe we'll be able to find out how the bell works so we can fix it. Sounds like a plan to me. Happy Valentine's Day, Liz.
Look, the bell runs on electricity from that battery.
It looks like everything in this house runs on batteries.
It does indeed, Wanda.
Safe, but powerful, don't you think?
Miss Frizzle!
Oh, what a lovely jolt it is to see you all on a Saturday. Come in, come in.
Got any ideas?
Not yet. Selling light bulbs for the fun drive, but it looks like you have plenty of them already.
Bright lights, big electricity. That's my motto, Arnold.
Hey, Tim! Over here! Look at this!
Oh! Oh, snappy spark, Wanda.
Where'd it come from?
If you really want to see, you'll get a charge out of these. I call them specs. Special electrical charge spotters. I'll just grab a balloon, brush firmly, and...
Miss Frizzle, there's red stuff piling up on your hair, and blue stuff on the balloon. Is that stuff electricity?
They're electric charges, to be exact. The specks color them red and blue so you can see them.
You're right, Miss Frizzle. Without the specks, the charges are invisible. But they're all around us.
Ah, the two kinds of charges like to stay together. But when I rub my hair with the balloon, the rubbing pulls them apart. Red charges tragically separated from blue charges, longing for each other.
Longing for each other?
But what makes a spark?
When blue and red charges join back together, sparks fly.
I get it. Rubbing the balloon separated the charges.
And when they came together again, they sparked.
As my Aunt Salsa used to say about my Uncle Pepper, opposites attract. Romantic, isn't it?
This is serious.
So, a spark is what happens when opposite charges quickly move back together.
A positively electric conclusion, Tim.
So, is the electricity inside things like lights and doorbells also charges trying to move back together?
Yes, it is. If you could go inside this wire, that's what you'd find. Moving charges. Speaking of which, I'd better get moving. So if you'd like to keep the goggles.
Gee, thanks, Miss Frizzle. We'd better get moving, too.
Are you sure? Because you're welcome to stay.
No. I'm sure you got something really important to do. We'll just let ourselves out.
In that case, I'll get ready for my big connection.
This man must be important if she calls him her big connection.
And the big connection will be here any minute. What do we do now?
We've got to fix that doorbell. Liz? To the bus! I hope this works.
Now you're out of the battery and heading down the other wire back to the light bulb.
we go again.
According to my research, which is very hard to do when going around like this, the circular path we're caught in is called an electrical circuit.
I get it.
That's it. The light bulb works because a battery makes the electrical charges move through a wire to the light bulb. To the wire again, back to the battery, around and around. And the moving charges heat up the filament in the bulb as they go past.
Oh, sweet mysteries of life.
We found the problem.
broken. You said it, and it's a long way down.
What happened? What's going on?
We found the break in the wire.
Some charges are red, others are blue. Hook up the wires and light will come through. It won't be long now. It won't be long now.
Positively electrifying.
Phew, that was close.
Too close.
You guys all right in there?
We are now.
Where's the break? Maybe I can fix it from out here.
It's between the motor and the battery.
Between the motor and the battery. The switch is off to be on the safe side. Now, the wire goes from the switch to the motor, and then from the motor to...
Charges need a way across. Can you build us a bridge?
I could if I had some wire or something else metal. Wait a second. Yes. May I have one of those? Thank you.
Here.
It better, or this love story's gonna have an unhappy ending. Everyone back in the bus?
Ready.
Here we go. Half complete. We did it. We did it. She wouldn't have heard that bell. Well, if she's not inside, I bet she's back out at the garage. Come on! She's not here. Maybe she's inside the garage. Miss Frizzle, are you in there? The door is jammed shut, and if she's in there, she'll miss her big connection.
No wonder. Check out that yucky old battery. It's all rusty. I bet it doesn't work.
And if the battery doesn't work, then the charges aren't moving.
It's like there's a break in the circuit. Just like the doorbell.
But to open the door, the charges have to move from the battery and through the switch to the motor and back again. All we have to do is get a new battery. But before we do anything, let's turn the switch off, just to be safe.
Where are we going to get a battery like that?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the switch goes on.
We did it! We got low and go! Hooray!
Miss Frizzle?
She's not in here. Where'd she go?
Looks like she flew with the flow out this door.
Miss Frizzle's big connection. He's here.
There you are, class. I want you to meet Mr. Ampere, my electrician.
Your electrician?
You kids did a bang-up job fixing this doorbell.
You knew the doorbell was broken, Miss Frizzle?
Of course I knew, Wanda. I called Mr. Ampere the minute I found out.
But I see you did my work for me. You kids really know your electricity.
You might say we're electric fans.
That must be Carlos.
He is indeed. And now that the bell is working, Everyone ready for a transforming experience?
Whatever you say, Miss Frizzle.
Good. It's my big connection. One end of my wire connects to the doorbell motor, and the other connects to the switch to make one magnificent circuit. Mr. Ampere, would you care to light up my life?
I've been waiting for this moment for a long time, Ms. Frizzle. Reminds me of old times down at the power plant.
I got the idea from reading your latest pamphlet. When joined together, the sparks really fly.
Pamphlet? But I thought it was a love letter. When they join together, the sparks really fly? Who knew?
Say, are those light bulbs for sale?
You bet. Would you like to buy one?
One? I'll take them all.
Well, class, consider yourselves sold out. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Just to make your day complete, you might get baked into a pile on a magic school bus.
Step inside.